Hi guys, this class is about giving and asking for directions in Chinese. And you will learn some new words, two simple ways of asking for directions, and how to give directions. Let's begin with some new words. 银行, 银行, 在, 在, 北边, 北边, 南边, 东边, 东边, 西边, 西边, 边, 边, 这边, 这边, 那边, 那边, 地方, 地方, 坐, 坐, 楼, 楼, 咖啡店, 咖啡店, 图书馆, 图书馆, 学校, 学校, 大学, 大学, 宿舍, 宿舍, 号, 号, 前面, 前面, 后面, 后面, 左, 左, 右, 右, 左边, 左边, 右边, 右边, 请问, 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 怎么, 走, 走, 一直, 一直, 转, 转, 红绿灯, 红绿灯, 十字路口, 十字路口. Okay guys, now we're going to learn some useful sentences with the new words we have just learned. Let's begin with the first one. 怎么走? 怎么走? This word means how to go, how to reach. It's used to ask questions. For example, 请问银行怎么走? 请问银行怎么走? 请问 means excuse me, and it's used to ask questions. Then we have 银行 in blue, which is bank. So you can replace this component of the sentence to ask how to go to another place. 怎么走 is how to go, how to walk, how to reach. So excuse me, how can I reach the bank? Or if we change bank into 地铁, it becomes 请问 地铁怎么走? 请问地铁怎么走? So excuse me, how can I go to the metro? How can I reach the metro? Now pay attention to those two different characters. Be careful here. Because the first one, 请问, on the left means excuse me. And it's used to ask questions. The one on the right, 请问, means to kiss. So be careful if you use this one. Not to say the wrong thing, otherwise you're gonna say to someone that you wanna kiss him. So be careful with pronunciation when you use 请问. Before we move on, if you enjoy classes like this one with the use of colors and practical Chinese, you can check out the course on our website. The link is in the description and you can try it for free. We have classes like this one, but even more in depth. Okay, now before we move on, let's learn how to ask for directions. To ask for directions, we can use this structure. 请问, and then a place plus 怎么走. For example, so a place plus 怎么走. For example, 请问银行怎么走? Or 请问外滩怎么走? 请问外滩怎么走? 外滩 in blue, it's a place in Shanghai, it's the band. Or once again, 请问天安门怎么走? 请问天安门怎么走? Another way of asking for directions is to use 在哪里 in green. So the structure is place plus 在哪里. For example, 银行在哪里? 银行在哪里? Where is the bank? Or 请问银行在哪里? 请问银行在哪里? Next, we have to learn how to give directions. And we will need the following words. 北边, 南边, 东边, 西边, 前面, 后面, 前边, 后边, 左边, 右边, 这边, 那边 or 那边. To give directions, we can use the following structure. Place plus 在 plus another place, then the in parentheses because it can be omitted, plus directions or positions. So all the words we have just learned a few seconds ago. For example, 银行在图书馆的北边 or 银行在图书馆北边. You can use or omit the character in parentheses, the. So 银行在图书馆的北边, which means bank to be at library north. So the bank is at the north side of the library. Or another sentence can be 银行在图书馆的前面. 银行在图书馆的前面. Now let's go back to the useful words and sentences. 一直走, which means go straight. 一直走到红绿灯左转. 一直走到红绿灯左转. 一直走 means to go straight. So go straight, 一直走. 到, it means to arrive, it's a verb, to arrive. 红绿灯, be careful the 绿, this must be read not 绿, but 绿. So 红绿灯 means traffic light. And last, 左转, turn left. So go straight, arrive, traffic light, and turn left. Basically means go straight, when you get to the traffic light, turn left. And then we have 右转, turn right. 到十字路口右转. So when you arrive at the intersection, turn left. That's all for today. I hope it was useful. And if you enjoy more classes like this one, you can try our course. The link is in the description below. Let me know in the comments below if you have any questions, and I will see you in the next video.